goes to the ball.
Hey,
yesterday's praise is not today's praise.
The crazy part is that he's not even playing when by the time the video was done. That's really when you want to have perspective of it.
Imagine that project.
10 years.
Where they're like, you gotta build it now because Messi's gotta play in this thing. Bro, imagine. Why not?
Alright,
the most Miami shit ever you're gonna see in your life.
What do you think is like the earliest amount?
They're gonna build.
It's 2023 June right now.
They're gonna
but we're not about that. We're about
it's right. It's like the Legion State, right?
It's a greater state.
It's all quick.
It's over in 18 months.
Why? Bro, because all it is just a shell.
So why can't
they build? They can, that's what I'm saying. But they're gonna build this monstrosity. It's gonna be a whole new state. Because a project under like the pressure of Messi's 35.
And a big project,
man. That shit is.
I don't know if that's what it is. Yeah,
I can't even imagine. Like,
they're gonna have to change all the renderings.
Oh, shit. See, what the, that's why my rig's going up. Oh, we got 57.
Play at Shula's right now, so I heard the world's not starting. Hate this shit. I'm playing tomorrow. But like I'm so sick.
Have they started doing it already or no?
I used to play like four.
They haven't redone the one.
They're working hard on something. They're working hard on something. On the left side, they're working on it.
Yeah, but look.
They said that they were gonna do an indoor range.
Best case scenario, it'll be ready for 2026. Because it's for the World Cup.
Still, they wouldn't even play there though. It's not a hard rock, yeah. But yeah, I mean, at least, in my opinion, we move forward somehow. We got the hot season.
Yeah, Miami's gonna get eliminated tonight.
Steps on the
Philly,
breaks his ankle.
Today
we're not gonna
get it. Let's go. I'm joking, but it's a 50.
Why? I feel like keeping Jimmy and getting rid of
we need to bring Lillard. You gotta get rid of Tyler Herro.
I feel like we're gonna get a big man.
And we need size. That's what's happening.
Yeah, dude.
This series is like Lakers. Remember Lakers team? What was the biggest problem there? It was size. We couldn't match up with them. They out-rebound you.
You get AD to Jimmy Butler. And I'll give up Bam, Herro, whoever you want, Gabe Vincent, Drew.
I like Bam. Just beat him up.
Dude, like, did you see like this guy happen? In the Lakers season, it was an incredible thing. The same shit happened with that fucking body. And now he's like, ready to stay, dog. Like, he's
gonna be here. Yeah, you got it.
$60 million for 3 years. Some crazy shit. I'm like, come on, man.
You know you're in a bad spot when you're
he's been hitting. He's had a good playoff so far, but he's not a guy that deserves an 80 million. The thing is, bro, a lot of these guys, they're like victims of like prisoner of the moment type thing. Like at the time when they got the deals, they were like, all right, we got to knock these guys out.
Got a crazy pain, next game, Bobby breaks his leg.
Chandler Parsons got like 150 from the Rockies. Remember that whistle that we had with Tyler Johnson? Bro, we gave him $55 million. Remember that guy? Where is he now?
So wild, right?
What? A Grails. It was fire. Wow, it was packed. Like, I'm lucky to even like reserve the table, and it was me, my like not impossible, ended up watching it. But it was literally everybody was a Man City fan. Nobody had an old shirt. That's what bothered me. I'm like every new Man City fan. But no, I was rocking my Inter Snyder jersey, and then and some other guy. I dropped some Forza Inter a couple times.
Bro, the kid, he can get a fucking rebound, bro.
I really don't care. No, I just don't want to get mad and
que es para picar el key, no es para jugar, ¿vale?
Thank you. Thank you.